Lunatic is now going to blow up a punchball balloon, the same as the one that's next to him, and this time he's going to see how quickly he can burst it.